Sherlock has his laboratory here, but it's Kang and his soldiers who run this stronghold. They will not welcome you kindly.
Just tell me what they want, Wazir.
Nothing good. You need to hurry before it's too late.
Hey, how you doing? I'd like to see Dr. Zahidi, please.
This facility is off limits! You will not get a second warning!
Sound the alarm! We're under attack!
Don't let them reach Sherlock! Seal Sherlock! We have to protect the antidote!
Where's Skurlock's lab?
Look for the stairs leading up to Skurlock's hut. He'll be holding your friend there.
People. That's what they injected us with. He needed bone marrow for the antidote to work. All those people who escaped the war came here to die instead. And I was next.
You think that was easy for me, Doctor? It's random. It has to be.
Except for you. Safe from your own lottery, I suppose. How convenient.
I create the antidote. I keep us alive.
How many exactly have you sacrificed for your little utopia?
I am not a monster. I carry the burden. A few must be sacrificed so many can live. What are you going to choose who lives and dies?
I don't hide behind a basket of stones. When I kill a man, he knows it was me. No! Take as much as you can carry.
You didn't have to kill him. He was a man of science. There's so few of us left.
He was a self-righteous murderer.
What does that make me, then? His antidote, God help me, we're still gonna use it.
You haven't yet seen anything. Oh, August.
Oh my God. Is that?
A native of Enoch. I found August. Out there, lost and alone. Tried to give shelter, but Skurlock only saw a specimen to experiment on.
This changes everything.
Please, no more.
It can talk.
Oscar, please.
August, it's all right. They're not like the others, they're friends.
Okay, you're free now. Go home.
They got Skurlock! Alert tag!
Get Dr. Zahidi back to my truck.
August does not disappear, so much as move in ways we cannot perceive. We need to get out of here. I know a back exit through the caves. I can lead us out to safety.
Get Zahidi out safe. I'm going back out the front door to deal with Kang's new arrivals.
I should have left your companions to rot in their bile. Skurlock wanted them saved. And look where we got them. I won't be making the same mistake. I will hunt you down and take back the nation you stole. That's a promise. Kang keeps his word.
Good. I won't have to worry about chasing after you.
Outrider, we made it out to the convoy. Your new friend knows this area very well. I think he can be trusted.
We are ready to go. Or should we see if anyone else out there wants to kidnap Zahidi first?
Funny. I'm on my way.